First, they go right back to Howard. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to 2nd and 4.
The quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
6-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 4.
From the 44. Fitzpatrick, that's caught by the Notre Dame man. It's Durham Smythe, and he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Patriots' 34-yard line. A nice pickup there of 11 yards, and it'll move the sticks. From the 34 now, here's 1st and 10. And they run the option here on 1st and 10. Oh, he breaks a tackle, and he's got an alley. And that's a touchdown, but hold on. There is a flag down on the field. We'll have to see what this is about.
Holding offense.
So retract the yardage and retract the touchdown.
And retract the chunk play. Big strike there to get the touchdown. Now they've got to take it back and see if they've got another one still in their arsenal.
The shotgun, it's Fitzpatrick. That went into the hands of Laird. And this will be a gain of 5 as he gets it to the 30. Call it a gain of 5, and it'll bring up a 2nd down.
Nice methodical opening drive here. They're already into field goal range. They're in a good spot. You know that people like to take a shot in this part of the field. But at the same time, as methodical as they've been, they might want to run the ball a little bit here, too.
And just on the outskirts of the red zone, they have options now. Either way, though, they've come out with a purpose. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. No gain on the play, and it's going to bring up a 3rd down. Fitzpatrick. He's got his man. It's Williams. And he is going to have the Dolphins 1st down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion.
19 yards. 1st down, Dolphins.
We're scoreless after 1
quarter with no score.
Now a 1st and 10 at the 11. Working out of the gun, Fitzpatrick. Now Fitzpatrick hit, it's out. He lost the football. But I think a Dolphin was able to fall on it. Yes, they'll keep possession here. We hear them discuss red zone efficiency a lot, CD, and they almost gave that one up in the red zone. Luckily, they'll have another shot.
And you and I both know that every offensive coordinator, play caller in the league, they take particular delight in their red zone calls because those are the payoff ones. But you can't call a play if your team doesn't have the ball. Got to secure it.
So they keep the football, but now face 2nd and long. From the gun, Fitzpatrick throwing over the middle, but it's incomplete. And that one off the mark behind him, incomplete.
He was covered by Stephon Gilmore.
Ninth play of the drive now on 3rd and a country mile. Operate. operating from the gun. Fitzpatrick, that'll be complete to Breida. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. That'll bring up fourth down. They wind up getting 8 yards, but they needed more than that.
That's certainly playing down and distance very well by the defense, isn't it? Take whatever you want underneath, by all means.
So on fourth down, Jason Dolphin Sanders kicker Jason Sanders comes on. Second quarter, 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game.
Jason Sanders.
A reminder coming up at halftime, we'll check in with our Jonathan Coachman. He'll have highlights and analysis of the first half. And our highlights will likely be on the defensive side of the football here. Scoreless game.
Makes the score Dolphins 3, Patriots nothing.
So still no touchdowns in the first half, but we do have some action on the scoreboard with the field goal.
So maybe now the mentality changes in this game, because anytime you can get to the red zone, and if you don't come away with 6 points, you feel like it's a disappointment. In a game like this one,